for the love of squirrels. Rocky was our favorite squirrel, amazing us with his high wire act. Crossing a busy road was easy, as long as the wind was calm that day. Eating nuts high in the trees, making friends with birds and bees. Rocky was friendly, yes indeed. A good friend for you and me. Hide and seek games in the brush. Back up that telephone pole. Summer came and summer went. Rocky got ready for the cold nights. Got too fat on big peanuts, and we think that it cost him his life. Cause one day the winds were high, and Rock fell off that telephone line. Never was Rock seen again, but spring came and it made us smile. When we saw a squirrel like Rocky coming over on a telephone wire. Hide and seek games in the brush. Back up that telephone pole.